This is DJ Smooth reporting on why basketball is strictly business but not personal. You're looking at, or was looking at, some of the top basketball players in the world that go out and entertain you and me. But it's a sport that's been around for a long time. And a lot of basketball players that first get started in the game don't realize it's business. Your average points per game is very, very, very important. The accountants is what decide on if you're coming back or not. If you're not filling any seats, the season was kind of bummed out, your average points per game is very low, then don't take it personal. It's only business. You got to keep your game up if you want to stay in the game. And it's business, business, business. And this is DJ Smooth.